This is Mike Solo Itziquintly, my ancient Mexican treasure dog. And this is how I take care of his skin. This is how I take care of him. And in today's video, I will give you some advice that you need before buying one of this very rare and beautiful dog. He's pretty sad now and very dirty because he all day spends time in the garden. He's making holes in the ground. He's fighting other dogs, my other two dogs. And yeah, his skin is a little bit dry because of the sun, but they have where to hide from the sun and they stay at the shadow of the trees. But yeah, just look at him now and let's see how he's gonna look like after giving him a shower. He already knows that he has to lift the legs. I don't know how to make my dog to love water more. I have three dogs. All of them has grown together. The girl loves water a lot. Every time I take them out in the forest or in the wild, she enjoys to stay in the water and she just play in the water. But dogs, boys, both boys, just run away every time they see any water. They just run away. And when I have to clean them, even if he is a good dog and doesn't want to run away, he still doesn't enjoy too much water. But we have to take a shower, doesn't matter what. If you plan to buy Xolo Itziquintly, you have to have few things in mind. This is a hairless dog. It's very easy to take care of him inside. Even I have my dogs outside because I have three dogs, and I think it's good to have your dog outside. He will develop much more as an animal. And I just enjoy to see my dogs hunting, to see my dogs running a lot, and it's just much healthier for him to stay outside. But if you want to buy this dog for inside, it's very easy to keep your house clean. He's not having hair, and he's very, very trainable. If you teach them to keep the house clean, to do the stuff outside, if you teach him to just spend time in a specific place, he will easily learn to only stay in that place, and it's very easy to take care of him. But for all of this, you have to spend a lot of time with your dog. What's also important, these specific kind of dogs need a lot of attention. He's just getting depressed. He looks like he's gonna cry if you don't spend time with him. Also, his skin needs a lot of care. I just cleaned the dog, but now I will have an inspection for all the pimples. I will clean his pimples. I will check his skin, and everywhere I see a pimple, I will have to pop it, and then I give him a body cream to hydrate his skin, because in the summertime his skin tends to get dry. But if you spend a lot of time with your dog, if you give him a lot of love, if you buy him good quality food and mix that with veggies that you can cook like for yourself, a lot of orange veggies are very good for the dog, like carrot. He's pretty scared by the camera. A lot of orange veggies help him stay healthy, help his skin. My dog has no problem with his skin, but this is also because I take care of him, I clean his pimples, I give him good food. He's running a lot with my other dogs. He's running outside in the wild, he's going to hunt. And I try to keep my dog athletic. I don't want my dog to be overweight. This is also a problem if you keep the dog in an apartment. You have to take time to let it run. And even if I have a huge garden and my dogs have almost unlimited space to run, they still need me to push them to play, because sometimes they just get bored one on each other. And if they have me and I push them and I throw toys and they start to run, they play more and they look much stronger. What's happening if you have three dogs, they will fight a lot. And they are not fighting, you see scars here on his body. They are not fighting, they are simulating hunting. It's insane, the show that they are offering me every time I watch them simulating a hunting. And they are just rotating. One is the hunter and one is the animal that they hunt, and just they change the place a few times. They run a lot and they play a lot. It's a very, very beautiful show. But on a dog like this with no hair, scars are pretty visible, very, very easy. But if you apply a body cream to keep his skin hydrated, it's healing very fast and is looking very beautiful. All I can say, from time to time, you need to have a skin-to-skin time. This is how my dog works. I have to just spend few hours with him in the bed, just next to each other. And when we do this, he instantly go to sleep. He knows that is our time, skin-to-skin. And just watch him. He just wants to hug me. And yeah, I gave him all the care he needs. I cut the nails, I clean his feet. He don't like too much to do this, but sometimes he's making pimples here at the legs and I have to clean the pimples. It's a little bit of suffering for the dog, but it's much better than those pimples to become big infection. Also, taking a shower much more often will help. I was trying to shower him almost every day. We used to shower together at the gym. But I don't think it's healthy for him, because his skin is also producing a layer of protection. And maybe cleaning once a week with water only, and once a month, two times a month with shampoo will be ideal. This is from my experience. This is Mike Solo, it's Quintly. If you want to see more video of him cuddling me, he's cuddling me. If you want to see more video with Mike Solo, it's Quintly. If you need any advice, I can share only my experience. My dog is healthy. His ears are like this when he's in garden and he's paying attention to something. But now, because of the camera, he's pretty shy. But we are best friends. We are buddies. I had to travel 3 countries and I spent a lot of money just to have him. And to be honest, the friendship that he's giving me, the loyalty, the affection is very, very strong. You literally see this dog loving you. You literally see this dog being sad if you don't spend, let's just say, 2 days with him. He's just watching you with those eyes that you know he wants to spend time with him. And when you start playing with him, his face is just changing. It's a very beautiful dog, a very rare dog. And if you buy a dog like this, just treat him with respect, give him all the time he needs. And don't buy it. If you are not dedicated to take care of him, it's much better to not have a dog like this. Yeah, because it's gonna make depression, literally, and will change a lot. He will become or very shy or very aggressive, depends of the dog character. But if you always spend time with him, he's a best friend. It's amazing. Also, this dog is in three sizes. This is the standard size, but are two other sizes. If you stay in apartment, maybe you want to buy a smaller size of this dog. I bought the standard size. I like his muscular body. I keep my dog trained a lot. He's running a lot, he's hunting a lot, and he's very muscular. And I just enjoy this size, but if you stay inside, maybe a smaller size is a better idea. Thank you guys for following me. Thank you for watching this video. And if you want to see more about this rare dog, this ancient dog, this god dog, don't forget to subscribe and tell me in the comments what are you interested to see. And maybe you want to see my dogs playing like hunting and all those stuff that they are doing. Also making holes in my garden and destroying my grass. If you want to see those stuff, don't forget to comment and give a like. Thank you guys.